You're watching the Fox 5 Morning News at 9.
Do you want to do a little dance, Navy? Do a little dance. Okay, here's the thing. I'm having way too much fun. This is Navy, 9-month-old Navy. We're going to talk about Bunnyfest because it's back. And here to tell us all about it is Jennifer Lee. Thank you for being here this morning, Jennifer. So tell us, for people who are not very familiar with Bunnyfest, what exactly is it?
Bunnyfest is our largest fundraiser of the year. It's an open-air fair. Traditionally, it's an open-air fair.
Okay.
This year, it's at Liberty Station. We are actually going to be doing the open-air fair on the 18th.
Mm-hmm.
And on 17th, we're going to open up our on-demand virtual vet with educational sessions and fun sessions like bunny yoga, ear infections in rabbits, skin conditions from there. So veterinarians will be talking too.
I see. Okay. And what can, so this is, you said to help benefit the bunnies, but mm-hmm. like the bunnies that we have here, we have Navy mm-hmm. here. And then who is Megan holding?
Princess Rainbow.
Princess Rainbow, but they're not going to be at Bunnyfest.
No, not this year because of rabbit hemorrhagic virus disease. We're going to be, you know, keeping the rabbits at home, and we're encouraging people not to bring their rabbits because we want to protect them from the disease right now until everyone's vaccinated.
That's fair. Mm-hmm. Okay, so obviously you can go online, like you mentioned,
because you
can participate online. But if you do go, what can people expect?
So we have over 40 booths. We have SDHRS sponsored booths with like Hop and Halo, where you can make your own halos. You can purchase items from our vendors, such as Mischief Mini. We've got Experiencing Now. We've got Rabbit Savior. We've got Fun Bunny Fun Connections. We also have our own booths like Bunny Scavenger Hunt, Bunny Jeopardy. All kinds of fun stuff for shopping and for fun at the in-person Bunny Fest.
It is a lot of fun. You mentioned this is a fundraiser. And again, who is it helping specifically?
So we have over 50 rabbits in our system. They have medical needs like Navy here. He fell when he was a baby, and his leg is a little bit outturned now. He broke his leg and it healed. So we have blind bunnies. We have a lot of different bunnies that are in sanctuary care, foster care, or up for adoption.
Okay.
And that money goes to help make sure that they are taken care of.
So here's the thing. I know that there are a lot, because I have cousins mm-hmm. who will beg their parents, I want a bunny now. So who would make good bunny parents, like if you're considering adoption?
One of the things that we stress with bunny families is as long as they know that the adult is the responsible party.
Yes.
So they're the ones that are cleaning litter boxes, the medical care, holding the bunnies, and so forth. Bunnies like more quiet homes if we can. Mm-hmm. They are very, they are friendly though. So they do teach children and they do teach family patients too. But we do stress that it is an adult responsibility.
Okay, tell us real quick before I let you go, Jennifer, I noticed you brought some friends. I mean, we have Navy, we have, was it Rainbow Princess?
Yeah.
And we have the others here. Who are we looking at here?
So Miss Peep is down over there on the side.
That's who we see, okay.
She was a stray rabbit that was brought in with her infants. We've got Blossom here. She was the baby of one of the stray rabbits that was in Orange County. Her mom was a Fleming and she had babies. And then we've got Teacup here. She was brought back to us because they moved and they didn't want to move with her.
But hold on, I just noticed that Teacup has long hair.
Right?
And so does a Rainbow Princess has long hair.
Look at that.
Resident lion heads.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. And you said like their temperament, they like quiet mm-hmm. environments mm-hmm. And they're quick. Navy is trying to hop away from me.
He's young though. He's 9 months, so he's got a lot of energy.
And they're big. You know what? I don't know what it is, but I guess maybe I just think of like the cartoons when the bunnies are just small.
Yeah.
And these bunnies are pretty big. Yeah. They're very healthy.
Yeah, they're very healthy.
Okay, hold on, Navy. We got to say bye. Okay, again, Bunnyfest is happening when again?
September 18th from 10 to 4 at Liberty Station.
Liberty Station.
Cushing Road.
There we go. So the information is there on your screen, virtual or in person. But for now, we want to thank Jennifer, we want to thank Navy, and now your friends. Oh, dear Navy. You're so soft, Navy. Oh, you're so soft. We'll be right back. Oh, so soft, Navy. It's so soft.